Hi. Oh, hang on, I forgot that. Did a little bit of stuff off, off screen. But nothing too big to write home about. Grabbed a few things. Grinded a few things. Mainly just to sharpen up my spy. You know what I forgot to do? I forgot to actually try and get some summons. Oh well, we'll try the first one without it, just as a quick warm-up. Assuming I don't, succeed. Which would be nice. Now then, let's see if anyone has a summon client for this. If not, well, that's unfortunate. if it actually says anything, like you can actually translate what's written here. How much health does this hail have? Let's see if anyone else is looking for a friend.
Hello. Thank you.
You know what, screw it. Also, I've been informed I missed another thing, so I'm probably gonna go and check that out. Hello again. Ha! I have iframed on that. Just gonna stand there. How many of these things are there?
Was excited.
You there, I need a few more souls. Can you come over here and die for me? Thank you. That was nowhere near enough. Now, is this enough or do I need even more? Be right back, miss. Just need to grab a few things. You know what, I have a lot of these, I'm just... Ain't nobody got time for that! Oh. You know what? Now would probably be a good time to just sell some stuff off and quietly, considering, you know.
Thank you.
Oh, one live. And there we go, for that guy. It seems like they will actually just chase me over here, so... How much do we need to... Not too much more. Probably still not enough to get to the next one. Man, I really wish I kept some of those portable ones. Yep. No luck. Oh well. Also another thing we need to do. Owl. Yeah, the black dragon in the DLC, I tried to get its tail, it just refused to come off, and I just got tired and just killed it early on. Okay, so that's what I missed last time. But yeah, apparently I missed this. Now what could possibly be all the way down here? Something just died. Oh. Oh wait, hang on, that's Forge. I'm looking for repair. Oh no, you can. There is a giant in a tower that if you ask him really nicely, he'll shoot it out of the air for you and you can fight it properly. That's how you get him out of the air. Or at least enough for you to actually fight him. Because otherwise he'll just stay in the air and do flybys, you know, like some dweeb. You know what, since I'm here, I might as well kindle. Oh, no, 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 you can kill him, it just requires the giant to shoot him out of the air first. Once you do that, you can actually just, you know, kill him the normal way. Because when the giant shoots him, his wings get crippled, so he won't be able to fly for very long. And if you want to get super technical, you could always just plink him with projectiles for like 30 minutes, but where's the fun in that? These branches are very loud. Now, any secrets here? No. What about here? No. I mean, the boss fight itself is nice, it's just trying to get the item that you get when cutting off the tail is kind of annoying. Yeah, this is my first, like, proper run-through. I'll confess to having occasionally looked for stuff online, but for the most part, I've been mostly blind. How do I get that without jumping? Eh, you know what, I'll just jump. That was a bad idea! Well, good thing I rested here. How many bosses have I killed? I could probably go to the final area now. Because I've gotten past Nito. Trying to remember their names. Gotten past Nito, Ornstein and Smog. The Centipede Demon. Safe Solea, by the way. And. Ah, Bed of Chaos and Cease, okay. What the? Yeah, I also got the four kings. Four kings, bed of chaos. Yeah, I got all those guys. Oh, wait, hang on a sec. Is the geometry here kind of jink? Oh no. Yeah, I wasn't that fond of the bed of chaos, but from what I've heard, no one is. Oh, all that feather titanite chunk that I don't need anymore. Lovely. From what I've fought so far, honestly, the Ornstein and Smoke fight was pretty fun. From what I've heard, the Ornstein and Snow fight is pretty popular, so I might sound a tad basic now that I think about it, but eh. He has one of those basilisks. Wait, which one did you kill last? I killed Smo. Smo's the guy with the hammer, right? Yeah, if that's the case, that was the one I killed last. Now, where do I get those souls I dropped? I would very much appreciate having those back. I mean, right now it's looking like that's not an option, so I guess I'll just grab what I can. Dangerously close to full build up there. Taste fire. Have some more fire. Hey, there's my stuff. Now all I need to do is find the best way down without dying. Is there a secret here? No. You always speak the opposite of what everyone else seems to like. Yeah, I can. I mean, hey. Everyone's entitled to their own take. But yeah. So out of curiosity, yeah. Your favorite boss is Sanctuary Guardian. And your favorite place is Sun Fortress. It's not the worst take I've heard for favorite location. The worst one I've heard is someone thinking Blighttown is their saying Blighttown is their favorite, like unironically. I'm like, what's fun about a place that applies a status effect and slows you the entire time? Unless you have a ring that you can only really get after you go through it once. You know, without, like, master key, but... right now, I'd say... It's a toughie, because... I liked going through the crystal cavern initially, but after dying from jank platforming, it's right now ain't too bad, ain't so bad. Yeah, I guess it's more of the town section than the actual swamp that bothered me, because I get annoyed with like narrow platforms, because I'm not that good at normal platformers, let alone something that isn't built with primarily platforming. Oh no. No. I very easily can get, like, distracted and do a very slight misinput of things. Yeah, no, hey, if you like Blighttown, all the power to you. Cease, you bug-eyed freak. Nah. My favorite enemy. Trying to think. I mean, it's always hard for me to decide which is like my favorite, because a lot of the time there's a handful that I think are very similar to what I like, and then it's like, okay, now you gotta pick one of them, but which? Because like, I like the humanoid enemies, because it's like, eh. It feels like I can utilize more things against them, you know? So it lets me have a bit few more options in regards to how I engage them. I'd say probably later on, probably like the Black Knight, Silver Knight. Because while the Dark Race are really cool in terms of aesthetic, the location they're in ain't too fond of having to use an item each time I want to go to them. It's just, you know, a small annoyance more than actual, you know, disliking of how it's built, you know. Like, appearance, I'd say that weird... Yeah! Also, in terms of, like, aesthetic, I'd say... Eh. I mean, again, Ornstein and Simone have a nice aesthetic to them, but there's also, Artores. He has a nice look about him, even if it's, you know, him mostly beaten down. Because, like, fighting a dragon in this game is cool and all, but, like, something feels very different when it feels more mano a mano, you know? Like, just you, me, and this fog wall is keeping us in here. Two men enter, one man leave. Also, I spotted an item there, so let's see where I can drop down to grab it. Alright, so where there's a lot of blood stains is where I need to be. Ooh, that was a close one. First try. Alright, now how do I get down? Oh well. Oh no. Ow. Ow. You never jumped down. Yeah, I see that. Should have used the homeward bone there. Oh well. Oh no. Well, should have learned my lesson the first time. At least now I don't have anything to lose if I do fall again. Look, nothing. Ah, there we go again. Alright, take four, let's go. Oh. Let's just, blatantly disregard my carry capacity here and just, you know. Yo, that's some nice stamina recovery. I gotta say. I should have looked a bit closer, but it didn't turn out badly, so everything's fine. There are so many items hidden on, like, small fallen bits. I missed that, yep, I did. It spotted me before I could get my bearings, and then it left. lots of white paint in that chunk. If I was a face build, I'd probably be a lot happier about finding all these. I think that's what those are used for anyway. Well, that was a missed jump, but I lived, so. Hello. You overshot that jump. Now then, let's get to actually getting further down. Okay, that one is dead. Mushroom. Lots of mushroom. But it's not leaving me mushroom to move, eh? Yeah, that was bad. I would not hold it against you. You're like, yo, that stuff. Wait, hang on, why'd you jump down here? Why did you have to attack me? I would have left you. That was a very ominous whistle. Oh, they really didn't care about that. They did care about that one, though. There we are. Whew. Anyone else down here that wants to fight? Ow, that was most of my health. I really wish these shroom people weren't aggressive. They look like they'd be fun to talk to. Is that weird? Is it weird that I think the mushroom people would be fun to talk to? Oh yeah, they fight like I do, slow with plenty poise, except they have more poise and more damage. Well, this is ominous. Ash Lake. I mean, considering... I'll put it like this. It's a lot for me because... While I am using this, I expect them to stagger, like, on the first light attack. And also, I have not put anything into Vitality, so I have basically no health. Despite what I'm wearing. I wish Sif wasn't hostile either. I mean, this is a great shield and all, but... I would have rather spared the Great Wolf. Gonna crack at my best here. My level is, if I remember right, 90, but I will check after I kindle. Yeah, 90. Does this sand slow my movement? I hope it doesn't. Oh good, another Hydra. Come on. You think I'm afraid? How did I miss all those? Souls for you to level up. Are you at like a triple digit level or? Because I'd imagine that would be when that sort of stuff would happen. Also, come back here, Hydra. Stop walking away. Oh, you're soul level 279. That is very high. I need to get real better at timing the attack on that. Hey. Now then, what's over here? I knew they'd hide something behind the tree. Nice. This place looks really nice. Also, I see one of those clams in the distance. One level up is 650k souls at that point. Oh. Can I not go up this at this angle? I wonder what's in that tree, because it's big like this one. Or is it just the same tree, just sprouting at a different point? Is that a skull or a tree trunk? I have to get closer, because it's looking like a skull with how round it is. Oi! Over here. Heat. Oh, I missed. Did you drop anything? No? Okay. It does look to be a kind of skull. Can I smash it? No. Hello. What shiny is this? Oh, another dragon scale. Lots of dragon scales here. So I can get in there, but what is... Oh, that's a lot over there. Oh, goodness. Not! That hydra doesn't spawn. Okay, yeah, so it is like the one in the lake. Let's see what's in here after we kill all these things again. Alright, this time I'll use my pyromancy. So it doesn't get kaplunked off the wall. Right down. And this appears to just... Oh, I could have just walked on this, okay. What was on this? Oh, great magic barrier. If only I was a sorcerer. I see you, Clam. Oh, I know, I just... I haven't put any points in int. So, even if I wanted to use it from where I would have to deviate from all I got to be, because I only got 12, and I think it needs, like, how much would it need? Oh, it's a miracle, but I would require 24, and I have 8, so I would need a great deal more levels, and I don't think I'm gonna bother with that. Especially since I only have 3 slots, and I used them all for pyromancy anyway. Long ominous straightaway. I'm probably gonna get jumped by something, but by what? Well, they have a bonfire in front of them, so... Dragon Headstone, Dragon Eye. Ooh, you playing along? Yeah. I was very confused because I didn't know, because I didn't fully grasp that it was taking place in the past. So when I did it after I killed Sif in my run, so I'm like, yo, what on earth? Yo, this is sick. I wonder how long this effect lasts. Or if it's just permanent. Yeah, I've seen that bit. Because I tend to look at the stuff for bosses after I beat them. You know, see if there's any glaring detail that I should have learned beforehand. Why am I an Ash late? Well, I'm at the end of Ash Lake, so I'm actually about to leave. I would assume this is the end. I should probably actually check if there's something behind him. Come here. How much strength do I have? 36. Pretty sure. Yeah, 36. How much longer do I have? I don't know. I don't really have a concrete schedule. Oh, then now I have 20 Estus. Weird. I'm used to ghosts trying to take a swing at me. Oh, you can just fall to your death there. Hmm. Yeah, nice to see that you have your governance stuff sorted out. I don't even know what the dragon stuff is. Yeah. I mean, turning into it, I can see that I turned into a dragon, at least partly. What's this message up here say? Charmer ahead. Where? I just see raw. But yeah, sadly it seems like the Black Knights are not particularly susceptible to this. So, now, I feel like this is the last boss area. Wow, he missed. I was right in front of him and he missed. Now, this definitely gives me the vibe of a final boss area. Should I go back, get some phantoms? But I'm feeling like I should. I have plenty of humanity anyway. Yeah, 30 dragon scaled. I don't think I'll be able to get 30 by the time I get through this. Although, if it's not the final boss, that'd be nice to go back and try it. Oh, is that an item? Oh, trash. Oh, come on! We can all agree that that was not a fair diff. I don't know if there's a benefit to actually using the dragon head, but eh. Just like, well, without actually actively using it. Is that enough to take you down? Nope. But that is. Man, I would have really liked it here first if I was gonna farm all that Titanite junk. Yeah, these guys drop chunks every time they die. Solaire the lad! Wait, hang on, was that it? That can't be it. There has to be like a second phase or... Yeah, this is pretty easy. And this is the end. Well. This is shorter than I was expecting. Be reborn in flames once more. So yeah. Whew. That was nice. What do you mean the real game starts? You mean like New Game Plus? But yeah, that was... This is a fun game. Didn't do as much multiplayer as, I was expecting there to be. But that was probably because I was being stingy with humanity. I'm sure if I spent it more frivolously, I would have encountered far more invaders. But yeah. Now. I'm probably going to stream Breath of the Wild for my next set, assuming that, you know, I don't try chopping down the rest of these into something a bit more bite-sized. Whew. Hey, is there an after-credit scene? Is there an after-credit? This definitely strikes me as the kind of game that would have an after-credits scene. But, yeah. Oh, no, I didn't play it on Switch. This is PC. I'm just using a Switch controller. I can't play Breath of the Wild and stream it on this, so. But yeah, in regards to the Dark Souls playthrough, I'm using a Pro Controller. The Switch Pro Controller, which is nice. Also fitting that it seems like the last part of the story-wise stuff anyways is one of the few times my internet doesn't just like have a heart attack most of the way through and just dies. At least I'm thinking that's what it is. For all I know, it could have done that a few times and I just wasn't paying attention when it was. Also, the music in this is pretty nice as well. Great game. Glad I got a friend of mine convinced me to try it out. Now then, let us see if there was an after credit scene. Because I wouldn't be shocked if there was an after credit scene, but a part of me is like, would they though? Would they?
Yes, indeed.
I see. It's also you just go straight into New Game Plus, no like post game or anything like that.
The undead are corralled and led to the north.
Lemao, you did the relay. Yeah, yeah. I guess I should have seen that coming.
Where they are locked away to await the end of the world.
Hey, got my dragon head. Yeah, I guess if I decide to do a New Game Plus route, we can do that, but for now, I think that will be the end of it. But yeah, that's why Relight's bad, yeah, yeah. Oh well, nothing quite like learning the painful way, spirit of this game anyway. So, with that, see y'all later then. Bye-bye.